I think first we were focusing on constricting the cases. Now that it has begun an outbreak, we are not taking care of it as much as we should. It is not at all safe to even get out of the house. And I am here because my mom got affected. And before my mom got affected, even I was a bit laxed. And I'm an educated person. I have a bachelor's degree. Still, I got laxed. So I don't know about the uneducated part of our country. So that is, I think that is more scary, that if people like us who are educated are not taking care, what about the uneducated ones?